Children and grandchildren of late Madame Omosevie Osafonwa appreciating guests who came in a large number to identify with them during the social dance in honor of their late mother. Members of various clubs, civil society organizations, institutions, politicians, journalists and others attended the event. It was a carnival of sorts as various musical bands and cultural troupes entertained guests. Management and staff of independent television and radio, staff and students of University of Benin, leaders and members of various unions, head of service Edo State, Mrs. Gladys Idaho, some civil commissioners in Edo State and other groups took to the dance floor with Efe Osafonwa and other children of the deceased to the admiration of all. General Manager, Independent Television, Senior Edobwede Unwose, General Manager, Independent Radio, Pastor Dan Omozusi, and some staff of ITV and radio commended the Osafonwa family for giving their mother a befitting burial.
We have come to celebrate a mother who has brought up very important personality like Efe Osafonwa, who is a member of the family of Independent Radio and Television.
The huge crowd from ITV Radio is a testament of the love that we share amongst ourselves. And then the array of dignitaries that you find here is also a defining moment for a man who has been making impact in the society.
Late Mrs. Omosivie, she's a nice woman, a mother, a caring mother, we have to reckon with.
Children and grandchildren of the deceased comment on the legacies their mother left behind.
For us to have gathered together to be giving her a befitting burial like this, I'm grateful to God.
My mother is very kind, very peaceful. Where my mother is now is going to rest in the bosom of the Lord.
We like my mother. Let me come to celebrate.
Mama know Christ. He know Christ well. Mama pray before he sleep. My mother is a good mother. I love her well.
My mother don't like anything that would bring shame to the family. Really impart this in me. I want to use this opportunity to thank staff and management of Independent Television and Radio for all their support, my friends and well-wishers, in fact everybody in this state and in Nigeria. If you come here today, you will see the turnout of the people that really came here. In fact, I'm really overwhelmed.
I'll miss her because she took me like a daughter. May her gentle soul rest in perfect peace.
Other guests at the event also commented on the social dance.
I want them to build on the legacy that their mother left behind.
The mother is resting in the bosom of the Lord, and they should be together as a family.
I came to join Efe and his other family members to celebrate the mother who was a strong pillar in their life and family.
It's our former family that God will be their strength.
The funeral activities climaxed with a Thanksgiving service held at Mountain of Fire and Miracle Ministry, Three House Zone, Benin City, where children, grandchildren, family members and well-wishers gathered to appreciate God for a successful burial ceremony and offered prayers for the repose of the soul of their late mother. Late Madame Omosevie Osafonwa, mother of Controller, Engineering Services, ITV and Radio, and anchorman of the popular Man Around Town program, Efe Osafonwa, was laid to rest at the Osafonwa family home at Upper Sabamba Road, Benin City. Late Madame Omosevie Osafonwa died at the age of 97. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.